Stelle. IGISO, please. What's that? I've never seen one of those before. I remember how this matchup works now. So Volfi is good into some things. That makes sense. I'm not sure that would ever make sense. Cause then I have to do like a, it's an obvious swap. It still threatens that though. Pardon me. That's a weird one. No, I think that's fine. Right. So double fire attack into my deer looked like a good first turn play for him, right? Which means I have to swap. Momo's usually my turn one swap, right? Because then it gets like bark and undermine and shit. On the go, I'm gonna target the Mastione, right? Because Mastione's the only threat to the deer out of all these Thames. And so if I can kill Mastione and they swap out their Mimic, then there's no more threat, right? So we'll waste water here, and we'll swap into Momo. And I guess we have to hope that double lava wave doesn't just kill. Oh, nice. I get to cage and undermine, right? So that should be Mastione dead. Oh, because this is going to be, he's going to get Banshee in afterwards to finish off Mushuk, I imagine. La 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 la. Oh, cool. That's clever. I'm fine with him swapping that. So if I'm playing as Amphitheater the Wincon, right? I don't really want Amphitheater to take a big fire hit. Oh no, because he can cage. Oh, if he cages, you have exerts, so that's fine. Ooh. Meat ranch. Install. Deep damage. This guy runs. It's going to be neutrality, isn't it? I guess. So if it's not neutrality, and he swaps. Basically, if he swaps Turok to save it from the plague, and he's not neutrality, then I trap him and he won't have a faster swap to swap that out. Because all of his Thames are slower? Unless the name is like max speed. But his Mastione went first, so. He swapped out the Turok. Oh, he has neutrality. I knew it. Okay. And then he gets double flipping, double Sony on the go. So if they do Tornado into the Volfi slot, right, it's like a sort of... Because I want to bring in Mushuk, right, because the obvious play is him to go into Mimic to have two of those. If I go into Mushuk and they Tornado, if they read that and Tornado, then I'm screwed. But playing it safe is kind of lame. Not lame, it's just... I guess if they have double... It's not really a big deal, them having double that guy around. So I can still just Thunderstrike, right? And... Plague you? Wow, he's like Smaug. I guess now I have to work out which is faster out of the Mimic and the Cerneath. Because the Cerneath is trapped, right? Oh no, I guess it doesn't matter because I can just plague the Mimic slot. So I'm expecting a bush, right? Next turn. Oh, he already brings in the Turok. Okay. Oh, he pushed this turn. I thought it was... I didn't realize it was ready. But now who wants to take Plague plus Toxic Attack into the left slot? Not me. Hey yo, Umar. So Plague on the left. Plague here plus Wastewater here. Sounds wonderful. You know what's going to happen? I think I know what's going to happen. We're going to end up with a... Turok versus... Not Turok, an Amphitear Cerneath endgame again. So he's probably going to cage and kill Mushuk. Right. Then if he cages and mimics traps, and I get my own Banshee to come in next turn. So I'll just rest and what if he doubles into Amphitear? This is actually such a shit turn. Maybe the play is to just try and swap Amphitear. Banshee's neutraling. But see, I wasn't sure if they were going to try and cage me and kill my Mushuk. Yeah, that was a really weird last few turns. But it was a case of I had the press a button and overexert. Like, I know that I'm max HP and I'm sure that I live. All the stuff, which is I did live. Like, he literally, his play was like double into Amphitear or something to kill it. Yeah, so I thought he was gonna like cage and tornado into Mushuk, but then that just means that I get to bring in my own Banshee against a trapped Mushuk. So he doesn't want to